Hey, Rav, you see me?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science.
Sure, like kicking some moaners into the pool, yeah?
If you wouldn't mind. Fire beginning to end. Caustic X is pretty effective. Meet you back in the ballroom. I'm on my way there now.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Hey, no worries. Ask me for help with your science experiments anytime.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do though, here. To the victor go the toys.
Whoa. I'm gonna have fun with this, thanks.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Nope, it's gone again.
Michael came back. He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
Hey, I made a promise. Gracias, madrecita. Where is he?
They're all in the gym. God only knows what they're talking about in there. And of course...
All right, you're all here. Oh, mierda.
Damn, man! How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, my God.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him! Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
Yeah.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine. We'll get you help, okay?
Emma, it's time.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
Move! He's gonna...
You don't know that!
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. Oh, this is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie-proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Okay, get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Move! Emma?
Get out of my house.
What happened?
Michael, zombie Michael. He was going to bite Emma. She's really pissed. I'm sorry, madrecita. I have to go.
This? Don't go.
I gotta. Sam's tough. He'll keep you safe.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Says you. Move out of the way.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
I'm immune, and they want me for a vaccine. You think I'm gonna lock myself indoors?
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Uh-huh.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Uh-huh.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
You'll be okay, madrecita. Sores, you better not be gross. I mean, too gross. Here we go. Trusting you on this one, Sam. Oh, you can line them up. Someone there? Hey.
Puta madre!
Quick, get inside! Tricks up my sleeve. Oh, I'm Patton.
Carla, I owe you, man.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
The fuck were those guys?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, sorry.
It's a mess. Maid's day off.
No. I love it. How long you been fixing it up?
How long? Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Yeah, screw the haters, bro.
Yeah.
You were in the army?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah.
Oh.
Could have been a lot worse.
You're into movies, huh?
No, why?
Because of...
Gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like 20 times, man.
I was just with Emma John. Saved her life.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well.
Yeah, great at getting everyone to kiss her. You know, A-listers. They need a badass like you at her place. You could really help out.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
And it's cool as shit, but who wants to stay in the same place forever?
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? To Kell. Yeah. Found it. Come on. Can you please watch it with me?
Sorry, man. There's a doctor in Santa Monica, and he needs me for a vaccine. Can I get through here?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got time to kill.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
Hey, no biggie. Self-care is important, right?
You want to follow the signs for the Venice Storm Tank.
Venice Storm Tank. Sounds exciting. Stay cool, man.